Hi, and welcome to our open stop motion film project. I was a couple of minutes too late today. It's granddaughter day, so it's always a busy. But now everything is ready, except on this one. Cameras, we need to put a new mic on that. And then I think all cameras is okay. No. The last couple of nights we have made these. Now I have put all of them. We have made twigs to the trees. And you can see on this camera here at a box full of leaves, and the twigs, some of the twigs lay beside it. So we will go and put some leaves on them, and on this camera I put a box up. So I can I use spray glue, so that I spray glue on the twigs, and then I dip them in the box with the leaves. But you will see when we get over there. But now we have to take the mic over there and change the setup a little, because as I'm told to me, I told you so many times, I have a very little studio. So, but we will go to this, and from here, and then I will. Oops. Stop all around me. Why can I not? So that I can mix from over there. Oops, now I closed this. I tell you, someday we will have a big studio. This is very ridiculous. So, and I think it's this mouse and this mic. I have to take over here. So we are the right camera here. And do we have the right mouse too? Nope. What I have now, and then the mic is very far away. Put it here outside the picture, and I'll get some spray glue. Normally, I will do this, would have done this outside, but because it's so messy with this spray glue. But it's raining and we cannot see anything. But you can see we have these small, it's hard to see, but we have these twigs. And you can see they are on there, but there are leaves on them. So then I have a lot of leaves here, and I kind of crumple them so that they are not just flat. And then the whole trick is to give them some spray and see, and I can spray into the box here. I don't want it, my fingers. Put it in here. And see, now we have leaves on. Put it over here to dry. Before I put one leaf on at a time, but you can imagine how much time that takes. And then, whoopty. And we have leave on. It's because I roll this or fold this paper up before I, with a scissor, cut these out. But sometimes I get too near the edge and then they are kind of stuck together. A production error. Oops. That's what happened. Well, as you saw, it only takes a fraction of the time it took before.
hint. Take some of the big ones over here. But of course, I end up having leaf all over the place too. But we cannot avoid that. Maybe I should look here instead. So. Then these so and so And then we can put them on trees afterwards. It's a little messy, but because I touch it with the fingers afterwards, but that's necessary. And I have to be careful not to lay them up on each other because it's contact glue.
that was empty.
Just 2 minutes. Tim? We have a lot of these, and maybe I should have bought more than just, I only have 3 spray cans, so, and, but I'm go, oops, I need some more silk paper. The paper I use for the leaves, and I have no more of that. See, I can find something tomorrow. But we have a couple of trees here. Let's hope it's not sticking on the camera lenses and so on. That wouldn't be nice. turpentine can remove it. So, but I don't guess that's the greatest thing to get on your camera. Trouble keeping space to put them on. But you can see how many twigs we have here. Can make it dry and then put those on we have. Oh. before I'm finished with this, my lung will be glued together also. Thank you. I would imagine. A couple of more, and then we will glue them on some trees.
One more.
Down it goes. Have room for one more. The aroma ain't good, I can tell you that. It don't smell like forest. One more. It do not smell like forest. And all these leaves I have cut today while the granddaughter was visiting. So we have made something useful besides eating. ice and ice cream and whatnot. But we have cut down on the candy. So, only one ice cream allowed today. And real food for the rest of the body. Not much in these cans, I think, compared to the price. About $10 a can. Now I need to go and get all of this off my hands. This is worse than being near a kid eating candy. It was sticky all over. But we have means for that. So.
We need some more paper towel.
Oops, even on my mouth. What shall one do when it's raining outside? So. Take some turpentine. That helped a lot. So we see.
Oh, I'm clinging.
It's incredible that it do this even when you're spraying infrared watch, but it really does. Okay. It's apparently easy to remove. Really stinks in here with this stuff. But it do take it, so So, now we will remove this one for a little while, if I can find another room for it. Even over here, it's sticky. So,
that's what's problematic with life when you're only one guy. But that's how it is. And one more mouse and mice. And I will open the door so we can get the aroma out. This is the absolutely worst glue gun ever. This one. Those guys who have designed this are not ever using one themselves, because first of all, the wire is in the side here, in the side. That's when I saw that, I thought that must be some smart thing they were thinking of, but that means that you can never ever sit it right, because it have the wrong balance point. And then they have this, and that was, I thought, was really smart. This one you can shoot out here, and then the meaning is it can stand on this, but the glue is it trickling down, so this is always glued shut. So, and when you before it got glued shut, then when you lift it up, then this is in the way for you to glue on it, and to glue on stuff. And you cannot never get it back before you need to use both hands for it. That's what you call a really bad design. And then if you lay it down, the glue run under, so it's a mess. people that don't use tools shouldn't design them. And if this guy are using tools, then you've got to fire him, because it's not working. So, but enough complaining. This is when, where is my, oh, over there. Oh, here. But I did remember to buy new thread today, so you can always do something. Should we try to do something on here? And now we do like this again. Is this the widest again? See, I cut the top of these because the glue cannot stick to the paint, or it can, but then it's so. This has to be really hot before we can use it. Before we can use it. But as you could hear, I forgot to buy a lighter today. I remember glue and thread, but forgot lighters. So that's how it is.
try to shape it a little. It takes a little while to cool down. It's such a beautiful purple light out. I don't know if you can see it in there. I will try. If you can. See? Can you see the color? You cannot get what you can in a little moment. And it's not because of the color balance on the white balance on the camera. It is kind of purple, even more than you can see on the picture on the screen I'm looking at. It's really beautiful. But enough of that. What was it I want to say? If I could talk. Then I have some small ones. Birds are singing. A really nice evening. I won't dream it at all.
stick it in there. Big ones. Move this way a little. Do the same over here. This side. See, the glue is running down on the side. And we will take a small one. house.
What do you mean? That was not the meaning. And try to do it here. This one, and these are big, the smallest one of them all. Now I'm standing on that. That don't help. You can see we're gonna need a lot just for a single tree. They are singing down in the town, in the city. So, thank you. Yep.
Ah.
It's a nice thing to make a forest, and outside you can hear the birds. The starling are trying to impress the ladies. And the blackbird too. They are competition on who has the nicest song. Do we have a small ones? Not that many. This is not so. Ooh. Don't even think of it. Here, this one is good. Thank you. And?
We had threats all over the place. Take a scissors. Remove all of those when we are finished. But we also have to give it a little attention around the corners.
So we cannot see the glue, hot glue here.
Kind of can. Oh, too much.
But you can see, sooner or later, it will be a forest. See that? I will take the brush here. But can you see how many we used just for these? For this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. So we did, no, we did not. And I even need a couple of more up here. Oh, you cannot see when I'm here. And but they have to be small. And I don't have some small here. I have only big ones back left. This is the right name of it, I think. So I have four. I have 5 left. And they are too thick for that. So we need, we have some very small one here. Yes. These would be good up here. This, this. Maybe we need 4. I think. Yes, I do. These small ones. Was a big one. This was a small one. This was a small one. Oops. Now I put them on the floor. These. Oops. I have to make 4 of those. But
never understood why they put the floor so far down. You always have to bend. That's crazy. Simply crazy. Don't like the way they sit, so I will remove it. Move it. And then I will drill a hole here. That's a good thing because that's in the Buttenstock. Then it's not standing that well, but it will when I do this. It has no balance. You will give it some balance. It's hot when you get it on your fingers. Hot and sticky. So, what can we do? Oops. Oops, move the camera. I think I pushed it.
And now I only have 3 left. Or do I? Yes. I have 4. But, I need some more to do. Now we have room for, we can just put this aside. My over here. I'm screaming a little louder. I want to put some more on top of that. You can see how many we have used up, all the ones we have when we started, and we have nearly only made 1 tree. So even though that was one of the trees with a lot of branches on, but now we need to make some of these small ones. So we can sit, put on, so we can get. But I will remove the mice because they get sticky. For a little while, so I cannot change camera. Have to live with that for the moment. I said earlier, I should have made a story about a lizard in the desert instead of this. Because it's not the easiest way to make it, I think. Start cleaning up again. What did what? All of this should have been done outdoors. But the weathermen are not helping us any. While you are looking at this drying, then I will just spring a second. So, we'll take my coffee over there. Should be fine. needed. This for these small cans where there are, what's in it? 200 milliliters for $10. Or nearly $10. I don't think we ever will figure out what, or will like to figure out what each tree cost to build in plastic and printers and stuff. Paint and glue and thread and we are not counting time. And clay and hide on wood. And a premium account to make the scan, and so on and so on and so on. We will not. Kind of look like a tree, I think. I'm pretty happy with it. And of course we need to go after the glue points. You can see where I have glue now. So on. And even go over with some spot painting and so on. You have to admit that it starts to look like forest. Little like. And with the right height lighting and the right forest floor and some level difference. And some animals in. People. Then we are on the right track. I think so. So we see, yes, they stick, they do. I of course mean they are a little wet still. Have to be a little careful. If I have glue on my fingers, then they will stick to it because it's contact glue. And the bell tower is ringing. evening's sermon for the Catholics, I think it is. We have many people from Asia, or Philippines, or places around there that are attending that. I know. Shall we try? See if we can do a little hold up here somewhere. Maybe I should go see how it looks. One more side. What do we have?
that book?
Perfect Lord. Or not.
like spider web. You can keep on drawing in it. So, no more for that. Got it. It's already starting to dropping leaf, and it's not even fall yet, so I don't got what we have to say to that. We will make a couple more of these small ones here. What did we have here? 4, and we have 6. If we take a little more of these. We can take all of these and pour it in, and then we have 8. It's difficult. 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6. And then we need one more height. This one, 4, 6. Yes, 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 yes. Put it in for all. Thank you.
we can make one more tree. Next. I think we need to get some tennis and some more in 200 milliliters. We will get ruined before we are finished with this. See if we can find a tea bird another place, because we need a lot of them. I was looking for 3M. They have some bigger ones. Some big blue canisters we used to glue pictures up with in olden days, and I saw them months ago, the same place where I bought this, but no, there are no more. Thank you.
left. See.
Try some other glue. And this. We can figure out, but I'm pretty happy with this solution. Ah. Solutioning, I mean the way we put the leaves on. Not the expensive glue part that we are not so happy with. Here. So now we need room to lay it. So I can use my hand as a twig also. Roll the leaf on. Some young people have it very fun. Have a fun evening. That's a good thing. That's also what the summer is for, young people to have a fun time. So, I will not do more than that. But we have to a couple of trees more. If we don't make big trees. I was a little afraid of that. It's only
one solid color. So, but the light is falling, so you have a lighter and darker part. So, I was a little afraid it would look flat, but it don't. But you never know before you have tried. And always the thing about this. And it's not enough with one to look at. You need to have a group so you can get a better idea. On the side. And then move the mouse again because there is glue on it. You cannot drive on this. So shall we see if we can, this one was it, make a tree out of that.
We want to drill a little hole in it. Burn it down. See. We can make. We will not have the branches too far down, but then no one can walk under the trees. So like this. And here. No, not so far now. Start putting some on. This one first. Ah. I think we need to put a new stick in it.
very big. This one is not that. And let us go to this eye. I really burnt myself. This and that into the peel, into a tiny peel. Then we trim it. And we have another player where we can do about this. You cannot see absolutely nothing. Sorry about that. It's that terrible camera guy we have around here. We will fire him soon. Very soon. Hop, hop. Too high up and too low down. No. And we have this one. We can buy that too. hand. A little bit here. Yes.
Don't do that. Or else I will glue you to the table. Thank you.
And onto this one.
Wait, why won't we this to go this? Yes. I think so.
The pull on the tree is so little that it's very easy to tilt it, and then when the all these threads hang on to it. And then you move your hand away from the tree. But the tree is glued to your hand. Are tread everywhere. I hate hot glue, but everything else taking too long. Much too long. So we should be able to get one more tree for the money. With what we have, the two of these, and we have 4, 5, 6. So which one shall we take? This one. That's okay. Maybe I should turn it around a little. We can take this one. It is closest. How many? Stand, please. And you will like this. I'm burning myself all the time. Pretty close to the ground. Bent that later so it looks more natural. And sorry, I pushed the camera. Then we can make one more of these. Then we'll ouch. I think this has to stop before we end in a slapstick comedy. Put some of these small tight ones on here. Where to put this? Yeah, and then like this. That's how we would do it. And the last one. Yeah.
Start to take this out. No more burns today. I have to run a minute. Have leaves all over the studio for a long time, I'm sure. And threads of hot glue. Not gone, huh? Don't matter. Yeah. Thank you. my way.
So I can get a chair to sit on. Because we will move. But first I'm going to have some coffee, that's for sure. Where is my cup? My cup. Here is my cup. I need my squeezers. I'll find that afterwards. One should think there has been a spider in here. Making web. But I don't think there has been. Thank you. now, and one can start to imagine that. At least I can. Coming to be. But you saw how many leaves that I used just for this. And I have only made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 trees. I nearly used the hot box. Now I need a lot of styrofoam to build it all up on. Colors and stuff. First, we need to make a lot more leaves and trees. Your hands and they are everywhere. Whoops, sorry. Where is my squeezer? Not there. Too many fish in this little aquarium. Yeah. cannot find. Have to live without. The granddaughter had played with it somewhere. See if we can put some paint on. Which one is it? See, this is very dark. So this is I think this is good enough. So. Get that. Have to be a little careful down here because there is clay under it. I have to be a little careful. That one. Thank you. We will move over to the other table. Because when I take them here, I
come to them.
Door.
And then I will take the mic.
Oops. Mic over.
This one, no. Then we can see here. When you miss, when you, what are we called? When you make a mess of one place, then you move to another. That's what I'm doing, I think. Something like that.
I think tomorrow it is about cleaning this place up. And glue all over the place. But we got us ourselves a tree. And that's something. One more. And then one. Now we need to remove all these. And when I have this type of threads in the print, I just fix it with this one, but now the leaf will burn immediately, so that's not a solution anymore. Understand, I cannot find my tree suits, but somewhere it is. I'll find it after we finish here. Like if there was another solution to this, to hot glue, because I hate this. I hate it. And my little scissors or little pliers. And you just draw them longer and longer and thinner and thinner. That's the problem with this.
There is a bit of cleaning up to do. But anyway, we got a tree done, so, but I will stop for tonight and find my tweezers, and then we'll keep on again tomorrow. So thank you for visiting, and good night.